Hi there, welcome back to another episode of All the World's a Stage, starring me, NinaDZ. I'm a musician. I've been playing music for almost my whole life. Started in a band called Girl in a Coma. We were signed to Joan Jett's record label, toured all over the US, and we did a lot of cool stuff, released some albums. I'm a solo artist now. I have my home studio, Beat Girl Productions. I'm a producer and engineer. If you want to know more about me, go to ninadiazsolo.com. In the meantime, I'm here with you. I'm here on my channel. I enjoy being here with you. I hope you enjoy being here with me as well. Here on All the World's a Stage, I react to music videos. Today's Friday. It's Fan Pick Friday. This week, I am dedicating to the Warning Army because y'all were so cool to check out when I reacted to the Warning because I never watched their videos and never heard their music before, and I'm really glad that y'all suggested them because that's what it's all about, spreading the love, spreading the music. It's very inspiring to see this band, The Warning, as a three-piece, all women, rocking it, and it gives me siento muy excited for everything that they're doing, everything that they're gonna do. And maybe we'll meet it down the middle of the road somewhere, I don't know. I like to play in Mexico. Y'all think I should go there? If you do, tell me where I should play. Give me some suggestions because I haven't played there yet. Girl in a Coma never did and I haven't gone there yet solo, but I would like to. So I salute you, the Warning Army, and we're gonna go ahead and watch a live performance by The Warning of their song Animosity. So I'm interested. Let's see how they are live. Come on.
I've already collapsed, so I'll just drown my sorrows in a non-existent world. I don't know what is worse, the utter waste of time. Alive means to be dead, a bullet to the head. The guilt fades away, the anger has subsided, the shadows remains. I always did too much, it was never enough. Yeah, try to stand back and to mourn again. Thank you, Lord.
I love it. Okay. Ooh, yummy. So, first off, I don't know if it's a... You know, there's a lot of front people that do it, but I do crazy eyes. I've been told I do crazy eyes when I perform. And it's not by choice. It just happens. I think I just have expressionable eyes anyways. And the lead singer of The Warning, she's got them as well. So, we're part of the crazy eyes performance crew, and it's cool. It's cool to be crazy-eyed. Let's keep watching.
This
they're building up. They're building up. Sorry. They're building up. I'm sorry to pause it in the middle of the build. I just realized it's the drummer that's singing that low harmony there.
That's very low.
And she's doing the double kick. I'd be definitely out of breath. Interesting placement for her pedal there. That's an experiment. You other guitar players, vocalists that are both guitar and vocalists, it's always an experiment of where to place the microphone and then be able to hit. You hear my chair? I need a new chair. Follow, like my page, like my channel. Go to my Patreon, join a tier so I can get a new chair that doesn't squeak like this. Sorry. It's always a mission for vocalists and slash guitar players or whatever instrument you happen to play while you're singing to find the perfect placement of the mic and the pedals in a way where you could still have your flow and hit your pedals with ease. And I like her placement there. Maybe I might try it. Okay, sorry. Back to the build. Down, lost inside my thoughts again. Living hollow to pretend. Mayday, mayday, this ship is going down. Maybe the truth of the law you created. Maybe you're so preliminary when you're alone. Awesome live performance there, the warning. I understand the warning army even more. If I didn't know before, I know for sure now. It's cool how they, I don't know if it's because as a three-piece and you're used to playing smaller venues, you know, and you're used to being so tight on stage because it's usually the smaller stages you're playing. Even on a big stage, because with Grown Okomo, we would have all this space on stage, but we'd still huddle together because we're just used to that. And I like that they kind of do that too. I think it's cute and cool. Thank you for joining me for another episode of All the World's a Stage. Come back next week with another Monday My Pick and a Friday Fan Pick. You have a suggestion of a band I should check out, their video, the song to the video? Put it in the comments. Any suggestions at all, no matter what, do it. Like my channel, check out my Patreon. I got some merch for sale. If you haven't heard any of my music, buy one of my merch bundles. It comes with some cute little things, plus a CD. So check it out. And I will see you here on All the World's a Stage.